Ops get undivided attention, I give them my all. How you come over the spot when you know it's your time of the month?
Just want to say that's a bar. You get my undivided attention, I give them my all. That's crazy. I like that. I like that. What's happening? My bar, Mr. Fam. What's happening? You done this, your boy, bar, Mr. We're here. Two rappers popping, bro. And this is supposed to be banging. It's fairly new, but I'm not sure when you're going to see this. You know, things stay, bro. But anyway, it is Drake, 21 Savage, Privilege Rappers, Let's Go, man. What caught my attention was the title. I like the title, man. I know Drake's got bars. 21's got bars, but it's not necessarily my type of bars, but it's bars nonetheless. But the title caught me, so pretty interesting. Khan's already up, let's rock and roll, man. So these man's have here, bro. You guys. What's going on? Okay. I was confused.
Hey.
Is that Collins?
Look at me dead in my eyes, I know that you know that a nigga ain't lying. Okay. Too much respect, all of my shorty BDs, they know not to try. Too much respect, I used to hand out CDs before they would buy. Yeah, she love me so much, it seem like she buys. Niggas don't know how I live, but that's cause they live at the high, for real.
Yeah.
4L step team stepping on shit till it's quiet. He brought me the money sealed up, I still had to count it, I cannot just eye. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Can I just say, just very calm. I like his soul swag, man. He's just laid back. It's like, this is like nothing, man. You know what I mean? And Drake's on that level too, heavy. Differently, yeah. I'm getting it too.
For real. 4L step team stepping on shit till it's quiet. He brought me the money sealed up. I still had it counted. I cannot just eye. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's have sex in the bank. Tell him to open a safe. Let's do.
You see 21 doing his bars in the background. Look at 21. 21's actually mouthing his words, bro.
He brought me the money sealed up. I still had it counted. I cannot just eye. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's have sex in the bank. Tell him to open a safe. Let's do it, let's do it. I hate a privileged rapper who don't even know what it takes. Ayy, the diamonds they hit like a rainbow. That's cause the necklace of Frank. Purr.
No.
What? What? Yeah, let's have sex in the nine. Breaking and bending the spines. Do it, let's do it. I hate a privileged rapper that ain't had a hit since he signed us, y'all. Niggas be full of excuses after they take.
He hates a privileged rapper who had a hit since he signed. A couple names come to mind. It could just be me reaching, but it's interesting. Let's go.
Yeah, let's.
And that's subjective with hits as well, because the people I'm thinking of actually have bangers, but he's probably talking about charts. There's a lot of people like me who don't really care for charts, bro. It's what you bring into the game, but that's a whole different conversation.
I hate a privileged rapper who don't even know what it takes. Hey, the diamonds they hit like a rainbow. That's because the necklace of Frank. Purr. Hey, what? What? Yeah, let's have sex in the nine. Breaking and bending the spines. Do it, let's do it. I hate a privileged rapper that ain't had a hit since he signed us, y'all. Niggas be full of excuses after they taking their time. For real, for real.
Wow. There was a rapper who said he took his time because there's a gap of when he released his music, bro. And they were kind of subliminally taking shots at each other for time as well. I don't know if I'm reaching there. That's just me. I think I'm accurate with that piece, bro. What do you think, man? What do you think? Tell me what you think, bro.
Breaking and bending the spines. Do it, let's do it. I hate a privileged rapper that ain't had a hit since he signed us, y'all. Niggas be full of excuses after they taking their time. For real, for real.
Whoa. Yo, have to be, man.
Look at me dead in my eyes, you see all the times that I had to go slide. Too many sticks, we go to war with whoever ain't never been biased. Too many sticks, how is that your ops and none of them died?
Go ho! Stop.
Why you pull up at 1 a.m. to sit on the edge of the bed? Testing emojis, eggplant tongue, I must have went over her head. Catching my side of the studio, make him repeat what he said. Yeah, yeah, let's have sex in the car. The Maybach came with a bar. I'm wiping my dick with a bra. Pew, pew, pew. Snipe his ass. He got hit in the head for far. Ops get undivided attention. I give them my all. How you come over the spot when you know it's your time of the month?
Just want to say that's a bar. You got my undivided attention. I give them my all. That's crazy. I like that. I like that. Pew, pew,
pew. Snipe his ass. He got hit in the head for far. Ops get undivided attention. I give them my all. How you come over the spot when you know it's your time of the month? Make a diss and see how fast you go from the boot to a bun. She say she hungry, I gave her dick for brunch. Send me my whole feet, I don't do back ends and fronts.
No, no, no. Hey, let's have sex in the bank. telling her open a safe. Let's do it, let's do it. I hate a privileged rapper who don't even know what it take. The diamonds they hit like a rainbow, that's cause the necklace of Frank. Purr, ayy, what, ayy, let's have sex in the nine, let's do it. Breaking and bending the spine, let's do it, let's do it. I hate a privileged rapper who ain't had a hit since he signed. Y'all niggas be full of excuses, act like you taking your time, for real, for real.
That's good. It shots mellow. This is dope. Yo, there's a vibe to that. There's a vibe. Calm down, bro. There's a vibe to that. That's different. That's really laid back, man. I understand they're on tour or something. Guys, tell me something about this, man. Chat me down in the comments. Let me know what it is, man. Because I know they're doing their thing. 21, he's come a long way, in my opinion, me. And I know he had some issues he was dealing with. Seems fine now. I like his look. I like Dre's bars as well. But 21 hit me with some interesting quotables as far as I'm concerned, man. Listen, man. Good video. Laid back. It had a kind of technicolor kind of vibe going on. Not sure what's going on there. Anyway, man, spill over there. You know what I mean? Make sure and like and subscribe. It's saying you could choose this video and you could choose this playlist. But you know that we will be back shortly.